Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. Here I'm just going to show you one more product and I will also review about the product. Product name is LED projector. This is the box you can see, and on the box we have some features of this product. It's a specification you can see over here. Then we have some supported files, like which file it will support. So I'm just going to open this box and we'll see what we get inside. Okay, now you can see what we get. First of all, you can see this is the projector. It's a small LED projector and it's a very compact design. You can carry with anywhere, like if you want to just use in traveling or something, you can just use it. Then you can see it's a wall power adapter. It's come with the power supply and it's a standard US port. Then you can see it's a RCA cable and 3.5mm jack cable to RCA. Like if you want to see in your TV or something, you can easily see. Then this is remote, just change the menu or you can select the menu directly use of the remote. Then we have a user guide, like you can see some basic safety notice and all that things. Introduction as well about the product. So first of all, I will show you about the product. Like you can see on the top, this is the on off button. Then you can see like right arrow, left arrow. Then you can see OK button. Then we have signal source, like you can just use any signal like USB or SD card. And the last, it's a return one, like it's a return button. Then on the left side, you can see over here, it's a power port. You have to just insert the power cable over here. Then this is HDMI port, like HDMI in. Then we have a USB port. Front part of the LED projector, you can see over here, it's a speaker. Then we can see on the right side, this is focus adjustable, like you can just adjust the focus by placing this LED projector like this. Then we come back to back side of the product. Over here you can see audio video. This is 3.5 jack, you have to just insert over here. And if you want to sound in speaker, external speaker, you can use 3.5mm jack over here. You can just insert the 3.5mm jack. Then above AV port, you can see over here, it's a micro SD card slot. And this is micro USB port. Okay, like if you don't want to use any other like power adapter, then you can directly use this as a power source. So this is a very, you can see it's with the sleeky design and very compact, like you can just check it. Okay, now you can see this is remote. So we'll show about the function about the remote. First of all, you can see this is on off button. Then we have on the right side, you can say it's a mute button. Then it's a backward button and this is the forward button. Then if you want to pause or play, you can just press this middle one button. Then this is circle button, you can see it's a middle one is the OK button. Then we have this is left arrow, right arrow, then up arrow and down arrow. Now we come to the below. This is return key, you can see it's a return key. Then the middle one button, it's a, you can say it's a setting button, like if you want to see the display setting or you want to change this sound setting, you can use it. Then the last one right on the left, it's a signal source. You can just select the signal like USB or SD card or a TV. And the last one, it's a volume button, like if you want to decrease the volume, you can just press minus, or if you want to increase the volume, just press the plus button. Now as we inserted the SD card and pen drive into this projector, we are just going to turn on with the help of remote. So what you need to do, you have to just press this on off button for 2 to 3 seconds and it will the LED will blink. You will see over here LED projector. Okay, now you can see this is the screen, and on the top you can see movies, music, photos and text. Now if you want to directly access any one of them, you can directly, like you can just move it from the help of the remote by pressing the right key or left key like this. And you can directly press OK. So now we are just going to access this file which is stored in the SD card and pen drive. So you have to press the signal source button which is given on the remote as well as on the projector. So I'm just right now I'm just going to press this button. It's a signal source. Now you can see over here, we have HDMI, then audio like AV, then USB, and the last one is SD card. So first of all, I will show you about the USB. Just press the USB. Now we are in movie, music, photo and text again. So it is the USB drive, movie, music, photo and text. Okay, so if you want to access the movie, just press the OK button. Now you can see over here, it's a SanDisk. Now we have just put some videos, photos in this pen drive. Now if you want to access the photo, you can directly press, like these are the folders you can see. So now press OK. And you can see, we can't see the photos over here. Just because you can directly access the photos from the different file. I will show you how to do it. Now I'm just going to press the return. This is the pendrive video. Just I will play the video. Now just press the OK button. Now you can see this is very clear. And first of all, it's a cost efficient projector, mini LED projector. And this will like, this will project up to like 24 inch to 60 inch. So it is like, this is a better range for this LED projector. Now if you want to just like forward or backward, you can do it from the help of the remote like this. You can just like this forward back, and if you want to change the resolution like for this screen, you can change, like you can help with the, you can just change by help of the setting button. Like you can see the settings are available here. This is the texture setting, then you have sound settings, then time, and this is the option like general settings. For the picture, like picture mode is standard. You can change like by the pressing of the arrow key, right arrow key, like you can see. You can adjust the contrast like this. Then horizontal freedom. Then we have as well vertical flip. And this is image scaling option. Now you can change the image scaling by pressing the arrow key. You can decrease the volume by pressing the volume button. Then this is the time setting, like auto on off, you can do it. setting option, color range, blending low. Now, as I said like earlier, you can directly access the photos, music. If you have installed, like if you have just put some music, you can directly play from the this file. We have just inserted the photo as well. So now, just press the OK button. Now you can see all photos are available. Now I will show you how, like for the SD card, I have also inserted the SD card. So again, press the signal source. Now just select the SD card, and the same way it will display like movies, music, photo, text. Again, now just press OK button for movie. Now you can see over here, just play, like select the file and play it by pressing the OK button. Then if you have just anniversary party, then you can just play some your video at your home. So basically this is very very attractive and it's cost efficient. Now again we will jump onto the photos, like music, photos, then press OK. Images. Now I'll just select the signal source again. Now you can see we have HDMI in, like if your device has like, if you have any HDMI output device, then you can just use with this projector, because this projector has a HDMI device in port given. And the last one is AV, like audio video port is also given by giving the like 3.5mm jack. And so if you like our video, then please share and subscribe. Thank you.